Hello, and welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. Put on your 3D opera glasses and take a seat in the concert hall in front of a 150-foot-wide, 180-degree seamless wraparound screen. It's time for Mickey's PhilharMagic at Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom. As the lights dim, we find Donald Duck fast asleep when he dons Mickey's sorcerer's hat and decides to try his hand at conducting the concert when he's suddenly plunged into a 3D dream world of classic Disney animated musical sequences. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button for more. Now, let's put on our opera glasses.
We'll just plug it back in. Wow. That's better.
Please refrain from eating, drinking, or using flash photography during today's performance. All right, put on your opera glasses because it's time to present Maestro Mickey Mouse and the PhilharMagic Orchestra. Mickey, where's Donald? The orchestra's missing it. It's showtime.
Showtime? Well, I gotta open the curtains.
Presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. Sing you off to sleep as you digest.
gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. When's it my turn?
Sideways and under.
your way out, please put your Opry glasses in the special containers near the exit.
Thanks. And have a PhilharMagical day.
Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button for more. You never know just what will see on the loose.